Kenneth Crumpton. Good he is morning, the man. Kenny. Good to be Kenny today. Good. It's good to be Kenny every day, but especially today. Hey, Kenny, good morning.
Yes, I'm all smiles today, Wayne and Jesse D, because I'm just letting everybody know what the trends are. See, I'm a giver. I want everybody to know what the swimsuit trends are for 2023. Much like Miami has Fashion Week, Swimsuit Week, for Fashion Swimsuit Week, we're doing the same thing here. I have a great show coming up. Christy, so 9 different designers?
Yeah, 9 local designers.
Wow. Okay, and Portia, hey, good to see you again.
Good to see you.
Awesome. Well, you have 4 different lines, but over 40 different suits you're showing.
Yes.
Wow, that's going to be insane. Well, let's bring up the first one.
Okay.
Go ahead.
This is from our, like, first ever collection. It's all about, like, salt and cocoa and the beach and just, like, that authentic, young, fresh beach vibe.
Yeah, and I'm definitely seeing that in the accents with the accessories there.
Yeah. I try to incorporate the accessories into the swimsuits.
Okay.
Because I'm the kind of girl, like, I'll get in the car and look in the mirror and my earring's gone. So it's like, might as well have it on the swimsuit.
Everything, okay, that's a good deal. All right, thank you. And next up.
Okay. And then this is from our It Girl collection.
Okay.
This is all about just being young, very feminine, like authentic, basic femininity, with a lot of pinks and purples and classic silhouettes.
Gotcha, love it. Okay, next up.
All right.
Yep.
This monokini is like all about embracing
the monokini. Okay, there it is.
Your inner Barbie. I feel like the monokini gets a bad rap, so we just wanted to kind of make it fun and fresh and like bring it into the century.
See, the monokini shouldn't get a bad rap just because it's a one piece. It still can be very vivacious and diverse in terms of fashion accents, right?
Wow. Right.
Seems like. Thank you, monokini.
Yeah, the monokini is like the dad bod of monokini. So we try to make it cool.
Maybe that's why I like it. Okay, thank you. Next up.
And this is from our latest collection, the Elements, and it's all about like fire, ice, wind. This one is just taking that, the elements of fire, the red, the orange, the heat. We want to have a fun, hot summer.
A little iridescence on the, you know, little
metallics.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Awesome. And last but not least.
And this one is just like very much about just being I'm an adult and I want to have fun. I might be in Vegas and I wanted all of the new collection to have an already wet look. I don't get in the water.
Okay, so you want to look like you got in the water without getting in the water.
Absolutely.
That's so awesome.
Party, definitely.
Yeah. See that.
So 9 different designers, Christy, Christy, that are going to be here in the show. So we're going to see a lot. And then Portia, congrats on your business. There's one line you didn't show. Some of the characteristics of that line that people will see when they come to the show.
Oh, that is like our blingiest line. So you want to think like humongous jewels, crystals, like all of the things that shine and glisten.
Okay, and the sun. Yes. Well, there you go. I bet a lot of people are shining and glistening and smiling right now all over the all over the viewing area. Okay, we're going to go back to you guys in the studio.
Yeah, including my co-anchor right now.
All right, Kenny.
Your co-anchor, Jesse. Yeah, it seems like your co-anchor is pretty happy today, too.
Right? I actually love seeing these trends. I think it's so great to see them and to see what's cool, and they all look beautiful. I want to try them all, so.
Very nice. All right, Kenny. Can't wait for the next one.